Top Rope Challenge later on tonight. Introducing first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner.
Hey guys, how about this? This is a singles match that I single-handedly decided to make a triple threat match here tonight. So now all three of these men have a huge opportunity. Isn't this great? You got to give me credit for this one.
Okay, I like it, but you know, I don't think that Goldberg is going to be too thrilled about it. I mean, let's face it, he's in there now with Scott Steiner and the guy that's sometimes Steiner's partner, Test.
Are you talking about Goldberg, the man who is back on a mere technicality?
283 pounds, Test.
Well, Test and Steiner have been regular tag team partners for the last couple of months, it would seem, but this is going to be more like the Royal Rumble match environment, where it's every man for himself. Remember these triple threat matches, folks. The first man to score a pinfall or submission will be declared the winner.
Well, I think it'll be every man for himself between those two once they eliminate Goldberg.
JR King, let me tell you this, that I spoke to both of these men a few moments ago. And they have assured me they will do no teaming up on Goldberg.
Oh, good.
And there it comes, the man that said that he would be in the Royal Rumble match, that he would win the Royal Rumble match, that he would be at WrestleMania in the main event to wrestle for the heavyweight championship of the world. This huge crowd here in Green Bay with the Goldberg chant. As we await the arrival, and there he is!
Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg!
We thought coming on the air was going to be Goldberg and Scott Steiner one-on-one.
Hey, Coach, did that scare you?
Not a bit.
Yeah, right. Why are you sitting in my lap now? Move on. Get back in your chair.
Well, Goldberg's got some serious business to transact here. We'll see if business will pick up for Goldberg. We'll see if Steiner and Test are going to show any allegiance to each other, or will it truly be every man for himself in this advancement match? Only one man from this match can advance to the number 30 over the top rope challenge.
Can't believe me as the general manager for the evening when I tell you that these two men will not team up.
Oh, okay. Say it again, that these two men, Scott Steiner and Test, will not team up. Tell us now, Goldberg.
What are they doing now? Looks to me like Steiner and Test are teaming up on Goldberg, and that may be the strategy. Eliminate Goldberg, and then see who's a better man between the tag team partners. Close eye, a lot of power, knocking down two big men. Did Bill Goldberg. Goldberg, the former world's heavyweight champion. He wants that gold again. He knows how to get there. He'll win the Royal Rumble, and that is a powerhouse. Goldberg, not a tactician. He is a straight smash mount style, and Steiner with a Ric Flair-like knife edge chop.
Smart move on the part of Goldberg there to get rid of one of his opponents. But unfortunately, as soon as he got rid of Tess, Scott Steiner was right there to take over, but now Goldberg takes over.
Goldberg had all those snap edge chops he wanted to endure. And now Goldberg, straight right hands, reversed into a short clothesline, almost beheading the former University of Michigan All-American.
Hey, Coach, why don't you call a little bit of this action? I think you're a little bit shocked at what you're seeing from Goldberg, right?
I'm trying to watch it with an objective point of view.
A little hard to digest, isn't it?
Well, not really.
Goldberg right now in control here, Scott Steiner. Goldberg from behind is a Test. And remember, it's a triple threat match of Goldberg. And just nailed Test right out the apron. Leaving Steiner in there. Steiner.
Look out!
There we go.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
You like that, don't you, Coach? Why don't you just admit it? This is exactly what you had in mind when you made this into a triple threat match.
No, I had no idea that this was going to happen. These guys were made completely random. Pull it right out of a hat.
Not that hat you're wearing, I hope.
I mean, I could have made a handicap match if that was the case, and I didn't choose to do that.
Steiner and Test double teaming Goldberg now in this corner.
It's almost the same as a handicap match. It's obviously 2-on-1.
Steiner distracting the referee momentarily, the choke by Test.
Guys, just like the Royal Rumble, in the end, it's every man for himself. That's exactly what we're seeing right here. You know, if you're going to win the Royal Rumble match, you got to go into business for yourself.
Well, if that's what we're seeing, somehow a couple of things I haven't seen. I haven't seen Test hit Scott Steiner, and I haven't seen Scott Steiner hit Test.
Well, tag team partners are not, friends or not. It's every man for himself. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, okay. Test holding Goldberg up, and Steiner hammering away with those chops again. And Goldberg, who's in big trouble, you may see a malfunction at the junction when either Steiner or Test attempt to pin Goldberg, I can tell you that.
Well, they're wearing him down. It's obvious. I mean, as tough as Goldberg is, it's going to be hard to withstand the punishment and the abuse from these two guys. Oh, look out!
And Goldberg aborted the clothesline, but Scott Steiner did not. And Goldberg, a power slam, a spine-tingling power slam on Test, and out goes Test. And now it's Goldberg and Steiner, one-on-one.
You know, if this were the Royal Rumble, Test would have just been eliminated, and Steiner could be thrown over the top rope as well.
Strength of Goldberg.
Look at him press.
Steiner's a huge man, and Goldberg. Oh! And Goldberg, the military press.
Come on, Coach, open. Coach has got his eyes closed. Open your eyes. I want you to see this, Coach.
The former Georgia Bulldog, All-American defensive lineman. Look at that spear.
Here
it comes. Look at the intensity in the face of Goldberg.
Watch out.
Oh, Test trying to get... interrupt Goldberg, and he did it. He's successful there. And now Steiner. Oh, man, what a face buster by Steiner. Steiner to cover. Steiner's going to win it here. And Test just pulled his own partner right off Goldberg.
I told you, guys. You didn't believe me.
No, I didn't believe you, but seeing is believing.
Test now got the cover, and Steiner says no.
I think Steiner had this thing won, and then Test had it won. Now here we go.
And now they tag team partners. Showing that it is every man for himself. No honor in my knees. A pump handle slam by Steiner.
I told you, guys. I told you that this was going to happen. Every man for himself, even Scott Steiner and Test. And now Steiner's in complete control.
Well, like I said, seeing is believing, because I wouldn't have believed it. But...
you know, when a man is taken to the limit, when he's taken and given an opportunity.
JR, you see what's coming.
The Steiner recliner.
That's it.
The submission move following the hot shot. And referee's got to check those hands, make sure they're on the throat. Could be a check. Oh, yeah. Look at Test! Just nailed his own partner. That's how badly Test wants to be in the number 30 on the top rope challenge. Oh, yeah. Goldberg with a spear. Stuck his head around the sternum of Steiner. A Test.
Steiner's down on his back on the floor, and Test is on his back in the ring.
Man, Coach, you got to see this.
If that spear wasn't enough.
He
can feel what's coming next.
Just tell me what happens.
Okay.
Oh, jackhammer.
Did you hear that?
A jackhammer. And Goldberg wins a triple threat. Goldberg advances.
Here's your winner, Goldberg.
Come on, Coach. The best laid plans of Coach. Off go astray. I can't believe this.
Goldberg will compete again tonight. Live in the... Top rope challenge. It's a mouthful.
It is a mouthful, because it's going to be one hell of a match.
And guys, it's going to make it even that much better that Goldberg was victorious, and that Goldberg is going to be in the number 30 over the top rope challenge. It doesn't get any better than that man right there.
Check out that spear from Goldberg. That was a Royal Rumble spear right there. And look at that.
A bodacious jackhammer, let me tell you. Well, ladies and gentlemen,